ETA 5 minutes. Catch signal now.
Let's review the mission details. As you know, a terrorist group called Red Falcon has been carrying out limited strikes around the globe. We've confirmed reports they've set up shop on the main island of Galuga, following the meteor event earlier this year. The Federation immediately dispatched the GX Army, as they were in the vicinity for military exercises. They seemed to be making headway until 3 days ago, when we lost contact.
You're kidding. Gen 10 is the strongest unit in the Federation Army. No way some fringe upstarts took him out.
While it's still unconfirmed, we should assume the worst. Apparently, the Red Falcon are more powerful than we realized. Speaking of which, our science division has some troubling intel of their own. Dr. Drake.
The Federation's interstellar satellite network detected a gravity anomaly. Something on Earth, emitting gravity waves strong enough to circle the planet. Their source coordinates align squarely on the Galuga archipelago.
This gives us reason to suspect the Red Falcon are developing gravity weapons.
Gravity weapons? The Federation banned them decades ago.
That's right, Lance. We can't risk destructive power of that magnitude falling into the wrong hands. My weapons division at Henriksen Industries confirms those readings are consistent with the components of a gravity bomb. Even just storing that thing improperly could cause tectonic shifts, climate disturbances, or worst case, a potential black hole.
Bill, Lance, given the situation, I think it's clear why the Federation enlisted our EMC Contra unit. Your primary objective is to engage Red Falcon ground forces, confirm the source of those gravity waves, and disarm it. If at all possible, locate the GX Army and report back with their current status. There's a Red Falcon stronghold not far from your drop. Infiltrate the base and apprehend their lieutenant. His field intel will help determine our next move.
A remote hideout, missing super soldiers, and a doomsday weapon.
Hell of a Friday.
Time to introduce ourselves.
Hell yeah, brother.
Take a moment to practice movement, jumping, and shooting. Doyle tells me all Contras can jump a second time in midair or dash horizontally. Simply incredible. You can aim with more precision by holding down aim locks. We've accessed the weapon delivery network and will be sending frequent supply drops. Shoot a weapon pod to release its cargo. Experiment with a variety of weapon types.
Take an enemy fire. It's going down.
That's strike one.
Ew, it's all three by my count.
You hold a primary and secondary weapon. Swap between them strategically.
Go!
weapons have a secret overload function. You can sacrifice your active weapon for a powerful attack or strategic effect. Try the overload function now. I'll send a replacement weapon immediately.
That's a liver.
Jungle caught fire. It's been a while, Lance. Enjoying the island so far?
Oh, well, well. If it's not the GX Army's mascot. Hey, Stanley.
If the EMC was gonna stick its nose in this operation, they could have at least have sent a small army.
Your lucky day, then. They sent two.
I suppose so. At any rate, stay alert. These guys aren't messing around.
You alone? We're under Special Forces.
I lost contact while running advanced recon. Probably signal jammers or something. I'm not worried. Put that in your report. I'll keep in touch. Just in case things get too hot for you, Connor.
I heard Stanley's update. Let him worry about the GX army. You two focus on finding the enemy base. Understood.
Surprise.
We've reached the enemy base.
Entry point, located. We clear to proceed, Commander?
Copy that. Falcon is obviously on alert, but we haven't seen anything unexpected.
Apologies, Commander. We should discuss the chopper attack.
Yeah, we should. How'd they get a missile past our sensors?
That's it exactly. It wasn't a missile.
What?
Whatever it was. Our scans indicate organic matter.
Organic? What exactly does this mean, then?
It means we have a good opener when we find the guy in charge. I'm ready if y'all are.
Resume the mission. Locate Red Falcon's lieutenant for questioning.
We'll update when we know more. Over and out.
They don't mind if I borrow a hover bike. No time to waste.
not one of them. Not anymore.
Who the hell are you? Talk fast, soldier.
Name is Bradley. Just a merc, you know? Signed up for some easy money, but these guys are terrorists, man. The other guys were brainwashed or something. They're like freaking zombies.
What about you?
I guess I'm different. They locked me up for some weird experiments. That's why I'm getting out. Now! So how about, can you get me off this island? Please?
Strap in, Merc. Help me find Red Falcon's lieutenant.
No way! You don't understand. Someone let me out! They're trying to kill me! I gotta get out of here!
This guy for real?
See? Thanks for the help, but I gotta get out of here!
Well, you still owe me. Big mistake.
Call and I'll send it right away.
Base like this has to have a data center or something, right?
Try something. One more down. Not done yet.
Up ahead. That looks promising.
Lieutenant? Does he have work done?
Riser to HQ. Do you copy?
We're here, Major. Sounds like Red Falcon is using biological weapons technology.
On the positive side, we located their data hub, and Lance is hacking it now.
That's generous phrasing. If anyone at HQ has suggestions, I'm not above asking for help.
Looks like you're in. We'll begin analyzing the data.
There's another facility north of your current location, just past a local village. This data suggests it's a laboratory. Our best shot at information regarding those gravity waves.
Village? Can't still be civilians there, right?
Officially, they evacuated after the meteor shower, but we already know that report is less than accurate.
Don't love the sound of this.
Heads up. I'm accessing security footage of an unknown operative. You boys aren't alone.
We'll be careful.
Regardless, we'll head for that village and let you know if we find anything out of the ordinary.
Let's get to work.
Oh!
shouldn't be here. You're not what you think.
She must be from this village.
A bit cute for a war machine.
The two warriors who've been tearing through my men.
You the guy in charge of Red Falcon?
I am Varanus, the Vanguard bringing order and justice to this planet.
Just had to post about this island vacation first, huh?
And who are you? Two soldiers? To stand against my unstoppable forces?
We're Contra. The Earth Marine Corps' finest.
Contra? Is that so?
Leave this island!
Well then, Contra, I will look forward to our next meeting.
Shouldn't face him alone.
I mean, we were headed that way already.
Let's go.
Surprise.
Here we go.
What the hell was that?
A creature from beyond the stars. I tried to warn you.
Hey, you're the kid from before. What are you doing here all alone?
I am Ariana. My people protected this island for thousands of years. After the meteors fell, the village was attacked. I've assumed my tribe's sacred mission.
Then that man, Varanus.
Not a man, but yes. He is a being from another world who arrived that night. He controls the Red Falcon soldiers, as if they'd lost wills of their own.
You catching all this, Doyle?
I am indeed.
Commander, this is the situation we were afraid of. I'll continue my investigation in the field.
Understood, Lucia. Try to link up with our Contras once you arrive.
Where's Varanus now?
He was too fast. I lost him in the climb.
That big ugly monster came out of there. No telling what else is going on.
Riser's correct. For the time being, your mission is unchanged. See if there's any leads on gravity.
I'm coming with you.
You sure, kid? It's gonna get gnarly in there.
It's not any safer out here. I don't think we have a choice. But don't let her out of your sight.
Sheesh. Ray graduates academy and you're already adopting another one, huh? Relax, Pops. This isn't Uncle Bill's first rodeo.
There's no time to waste.
You heard the kid.
Yeah.
Their days are numbered.
Hi, Ariana. I'm Daniel Henriksen. Watch that footage of you in the village just sliding past bullets. You're amazing.
Okay, team, I'm on site. Just found an entrance. What's the situation?
Are you with those two men?
Not quite. I'm here on orders from Exla.
You're all outsiders! I have no reason to trust any of you! Entra, Exflo, these names mean nothing to me.
The two are more connected than you think. Contra could not exist without Exflo.
I suspect you have some interest in this island, beyond Varanus.
Afraid I can't really say, but Varanus poses an interstellar threat to our planet, so Exflo is very interested. Evaluating that threat is why we're all here, remember? Time to get back to the mission.
We will remain allies. For now.
I suspect gravity weapons are only the beginning. If you find any information, radio in.
Gravity weapons? What does that mean?
Got it.
Now this!
Machine gun creates a barrier that prevents you from receiving damage.
Sorry if I'm late. Impressive work, though. Commander Doyle, I've accessed the Red Falcon system. You ready, Daniel? Opening a transfer into the Federation's network... now.
I hear you. Running analysis. This seems promising. Data regarding an object with massive energy readings.
This could be the X-type artifact. I hypothesized it could be somewhere on the island. Meaning, the gravity anomaly was no weapon at all. Lucia, you must locate the X-type artifact.
I'm well aware of the implications.
Hey, X-Flow. Care to share with the rest of the class? What's an X-type artifact?
Our data indicates it's an extraterrestrial object brought to Earth thousands of years ago. There's a lot we don't know, but it definitely houses an incredible amount of energy. Enough to cause those... If it's on Galuga, it's likely what Varanus is after. Ariana, does this look familiar to you?
That is the Lemrus. What my people call the Seed of the Gods. It's why we must defend the island. It's sealed in a sacred temple deep in the mountains. Only a few of my tribe are able to open the gate. But after my village was attacked, they're gone. The Lemrus cannot be reached.
We need to at least try, before Varanus finds a way in.
Even with Ariana's help, crossing that mountain range on foot would take days.
Come in. Do you copy? Damn it, Raza, where are you?
We copy, Stanley, but we're a little busy at the moment.
I found the GX army. We've been fighting monsters. I could really use some extra firepower.
Monsters? Yeah, turns out Galuga has a real alien problem.
My men collapsed, like they've been shut off. Falcons loaded them onto a train and are transporting them into the mountains.
What the hell?
So, you guys up for a rescue mission?
Train, huh? Sounds like we found our ride.
Sending our coordinates.
You saw the readings, gentlemen. We now know without a doubt that we are under threat of an alien invasion. Does this warrant reopening the G Initiative?
This scenario is the reason the protocols exist.
I'm afraid the underlying technology still eludes us. In early trials, that is.
We'll need Henriksen's finest minds dedicated to the project.
Yes, of course.
Approaching drop.
I'm gonna see what I can manage for the run. Let's meet in the middle. Good luck.
Let's make some noise.
Another hand?
Like hell are we piggybacking up and down this thing. You keep the sky safe. We'll go low.
Let's go! reassess it. The mercenary they encountered before.
Ugh, damn it!
What is it?
I'm fine. I stopped to rest and they grabbed me and shoved me into this train. It's real bad, man. Train is packed with soldiers. Standing room only. I'm a sitting duck here.
Earlier you mentioned a sniper.
I'm telling you.
How did they get up here?
Thank you.
just might save your life.
Nice of you to join us.
I'm not gonna get taken out.
This is the temple your tribe was...
For thousands of years, only chosen warriors from our tribe were able to pass through this gate.
It's still closed. That means we got here before Varanus.
We should get inside then.
Wait! Only those chosen by Lemris can unseal the gate. True warriors who would stand against great... darkness.
That was close.
If this Lemris artifact really is inside, we need to secure it.
True warriors chosen by Lemris. All right, Contras, care to test a theory?
This is our cue, huh? Hey, Lemris, open up!
That actually worked?
Theory my ass. How much does X-Flow actually know?
Afraid that's top secret. For now, Varanus cannot reach the Lemris.
Incredible.
Let's attack aggressively.
You have awakened as a Contra.
You know my name?
Of course. I am Beowulf, the first human Contra, and guardian of the Lemris. My spirit resides within the Lemris, waiting to guide those who have awakened.
The first human Contra? Then you are the progenitor of the Contra gene!
Contra gene?
This guy was a statue 5 minutes ago.
This is the focus of my research at Exfla. It's a genetic sequence found in warriors with preternatural abilities, like you and Lance. We realized that something, an X-type artifact, was influencing human evolution, altering our genome in this specific way. Based on ancient writings across several cultures, these unique warriors seem to be called Contra, and were referenced alongside an alien civilization. I theorize that this civilization must have sent the artifact, which we now know was Lemris, for the purpose of creating Contra. To continue our research, Exflow formed a special unit in the EMC for soldiers found to have the Contra gene.
Makes us sound like a cosmic experiment.
As you said, Lemris has been influencing the souls of humanity since ancient times. I've watched over Earth since the dawn of civilization, waiting for warriors who could be deemed Contra. Contra is a quality bestowed by the Lemris on behalf of the soul. To be chosen is to become a guardian, a protector.
The soul? Are they the beings who created the Lemris?
Eons ago, across the cosmos, two races waged a terrible war. On one side, the Zygarde, a cruel empire seeking to assimilate all sentient life into their hive mind. Opposing them stood Sol, a civilization who considered free will to be sacred. However, the Zygarde's cunning threatened to overcome the Sol. So they placed their legacy inside the Lemris and concealed it on Earth.
My people died protecting Lemris. Why is Varanus after it?
The Lemris contains the totality of Sol's knowledge and history. If it is destroyed, they will be wiped from existence. Lemris can also manipulate gravity. Zygarde's primary means of intergalactic travel is to open wormholes and use folding space to instantly cross great distances. However, Lemris creates a protective gravitational field around Earth, preventing wormholes from opening within it and making a full-scale Zygarde invasion impossible.
A force field around Earth. Lemris is definitely the cause of those gravity readings.
Varanus wants to steal power from Lemris by draining it of energy. Once the shield is gone, Zygarde forces can mount a full-scale invasion. If you cannot protect the Lemris, all is lost.
Beowulf, tell us, where is the Lemris?
Seek the altar.
Looks like someone forgot to shut the door behind him.
What the hell?
No!
I should thank you. Those wretched souls made it impossible for anyone to open this temple. Except for Contra, that is.
Varanus!
Should've known that wasn't Stanley. He seemed almost likable.
I'm glad you were able to speak with Beowulf before I secured the Lemris. So you can comprehend the totality of your defeat.
No! You cannot!
You heard the man. This is our show now.
Weapon into battle. In desperate situations, overloading a weapon just might save your life.
Varanus disappeared with the Lemris.
No way he's waiting around for us. He's taking that ball and going home.
Ariana, any idea where his base of operations is?
No.
Commander Doyle, do you copy? We could use satellite support.
We're too far underground.
Hang on. This giant space robot burrowed its way into the temple from somewhere.
We can follow the tunnel!
Bet it leads right to his doorstep. Worth a shot?
Looks like break time's over.
Is their hive? Time to throw a few rocks.
Thank you.
owe you one.
Varanus did a number on your reputation. Catch your breath and meet us up ahead when you can. It's about that time.
Time for revenge?
Careful. You sound like a Contra.
I'll see you topside. Gonna make it.
This is not your day, soldier.
Thanks, but I just gotta get off this island.
Go find somewhere to lay low. We'll send a crew to find you once this alien situation is handled.
Aliens? What the hell?
creates a barrage of ricocheting bullets.
Big mistake.
Not sure if you can. We've located Vera.
If Vera.
I will not.
You heard the.
I had hoped to see you again. You've proven to be worth.
No time for the.
As soon as the your leaders would then. As a shame, you.
Cool story. Too bad.
Yes. Vented display. Nothing!
Not done yet.
Overloaded the system. Can we stay?
Once. I have some.
What the?
On the radar. Right! Can you read us?
The Guardian left what they were growing in the lab. But without Varanus to control it!
Damn! Guess we missed one! Tell me we aren't in its guts!
Thank you.
on the Lemurus.
You're in charge of that. We'll keep the big guy occupied.
Be careful.
Come on. Who are you talking?
I knew you'd pull through. Climb inside. Let's get out of here.
Commencing return flight.
Hold on. Lucia's still out there. Lucia, what's your status? Come in, dammit!
Bad news. Varanus' device is spiraling out of control. If things continue, all the energy drained from Lemurus will be released.
God damn it!
This is the wormhole generator function. If I activate it...
Yes, Lucia. Enough energy remains in the Lemurus to generate a portal to another world.
If I pull this off, I can redirect the dangerous energy into space.
You must already know this, but when the wormhole opens, you will also.
There's no other choice, Beowulf. This is the logical conclusion.
Wait, don't!
Well done, everyone. That is mission complete. You have successfully defeated the spearhead invasion forces of the Zagar Empire. Another global catastrophe has been avoided. Commander Ironside, we're grateful for your assistance. I'm told a new unit is being formed following the loss of the GX army. You've been called upon to lead it.
That is much appreciated, sir. I assure you the force will surpass Contra before you know
it. Looking forward to it.
The Federation is also gathering a relief team. As soon as the area is safe, they'll begin reconstructing Galuga's ecosystems.
I will return as well. I must locate the Lemris and return it to the temple. My mission is not over. Perhaps I will find Lucia as well.
I'm sorry to say, her status remains unconfirmed.
Nothing conclusive from our satellites yet, but the wormhole left behind a lot of distortion.
Lucia's not dead.
No way.
Lucia's always got a backup plan. She'll find a way home.
You aren't going to shoot him?
No, it's too late. He's already imprinted on Bill and Lance. Genetically remapped him for one purpose. Eliminate Contra. Time for Plan B.
Dr. Drake, I'm sorry about what happened to Lucia. We will continue to put in all our efforts to find her.
All that can wait. Look at these results. Negative. Every last scan. Negative! This is a critical situation. The energy wave produced by Lemris is gone. In all probability, the energy has depleted completely. The gravity shield will disappear.